From the methodology, systematic literature review of Kirchman, Okoli, of Shabran, authors. The topic of mobile learning and personal learning environment in higher education has generated academic and scientific contribution in the last 5 years. Europe, Asia, and North America are the place where you have done the most research. Research Conde, Garcia Peñalba, Valer, Casani, Del Pozo, Guillem, Azadwe, Heinemann, and Deimer can this a new line of research as a mobile personal learning environment, MPA. Current and expected contributions. As a progress of this research has been submitted two articles in the International Conference, TIN 2013 and IDE 2014, and has published an article in the journal Barrita and one accepted in the journal IEEE, indexed by Scopus. And other contributions generated by this research responds to each of the objectives and the results will be published as paper. Conclusions. This research is presented as a proposal for the integration of mobile technology on personal learning processes, adopting a student-centered approach in university, which is a new line of research in the scientific and academic space and generate higher expectations. At this point, we see the pertinence of making up the state-of-the-art through systematic literature review, by your effectiveness, by facilitating the development of theoretical and methodological models that orient and support this research and answer to the fifth question arising. Finally, we should emphasize the important contribution of these tests to the improvement of university education in Ecuador, looking beyond the classroom, facilitate the development of new skills and abilities demanded by citizens in this new knowledge society. Thank you very much.